capturing Kaiser. Enemy capturing Anton. Enemy taking A. Enemy taking A.
Anton is lost.
Closing with Kaiser. C captured.
Oh, what's good, folks? Yeah, my bad about the noise and shit, man. I got like fans going everywhere. Hang on, I'm gonna turn this fan off because I don't need it right now. Yep, y'all came in on the back end of some shit. Yeah, it was ugly. Got a little bit longer to play, and then I'm going to bed. Just gotta fix something real quick. But for some reason, my stream is not acting right. Did that. Hey, what's up? Welcome to the stream. Make sure I get y'all in-game comments.
Hardcore domination.
Oh, let's get it. Play three more games and I'm done. That's like 30 minutes, I think.
Move out and take position. Hostiles
inbound. Kaiser.
Enemy has Anton. Taking B. Enemy controls B.
Oh, come on, dude. I had that dude. I had to drop on that dude.
Taking B.
Shit.
B captured. Enemy recon aircraft in the air.
Oh my god, why, teammate? Why? That dude about to get kicked.
Enemy taking B.
What?
We have the momentum. Enemy recon aircraft in the air.
This dude just sitting back collecting streaks. Okay.
Taking A. We're taking heavy casualties.
Bullets not registering again. Okay.
Enemy care package observed. Deny them their resupply. Enemy fighter pilot, fall back! Capturing Anton!
Fuck is he shooting from?
Enemy recon aircraft in the air.
Yo, watch that dude sniping.
Enemy bomb incoming. Get to cover. Enemy bomb incoming. Get to cover. Enemy care package observed. Deny them their resupply. Enemy care package observed. Deny the enemy resupply. Be captured. Enemy anti-aircraft fire. We lost air superiority. Prepare for the next advance.
Oh, we're having a rough time right now. All they want to do is sit back and snipe. Really? With a revolver? That's awesome. It's like, if I can figure out their pattern, I got them.
Move out and take position. Hostiles in recon
air. Oh no, I'm gonna give them a chance.
Enemy has Kaiser. We hold Anton. Strafing run inbound. Enemy control speed. Recon aircraft in your area. Recon airborne searching for targets. Securing Beta.
Yo, really, dude?
Enemy taking A. Beta captured. Anton is lost. Fritz X bomb mission underway. Capturing Beta. Recon flight concluded. Capturing Anton. Closing with Anton. Anton is ours.
Oh shit, sorry. Dude, I'm sorry about that, man. I just reaction, man.
Recon aircraft in your area. Capturing Kaiser. Recon airborne.
Why would you?
Taking C. Recon searching for targets. C captured. Recon airborne. Enemy contact at Anton. Recon flight concluded. Capturing Beta.
What?
Enemy contact at Anton. Capturing Beta. Enemy capturing Kaiser.
Anton is lost.
Kaiser is lost. Closing with Kaiser. Kaiser is ours! Enemy capturing Beta!
Movement in the alley!
Enemy taking C! Recon aircraft standing by! Kaiser is low!
With a pistol? Damn it!
Enemy bomb incoming. Get to cover. Capturing Anton. Recon aircraft scrambled. Recon searching for targets.
That's all good. It's all good. I'm about to get mine. I'm just warming up.
Recon flight concluded. Pull back. Prepare to attack.
Nah, we'll get him, man. This is... They just shooting long range. That's all they was doing. Just hanging back, grabbing points. They had a plan. Yeah, these dudes had a plan, so it is what it is. What's up, folks? Welcome to the stream. Thank you for the viewing. Thank you for checking me out. Also, check out my my homeboy, R34L Camper, on Twitch. He also has a YouTube channel. Check out iMegatron. Posted funny Fortnite videos and wins. Man, I got a lot of people. I got to put them on the automated joint. I'll make sure y'all check them out, too. Oh, man. The T virus, that's what's up. Here we go with this shit.
Hardcore domination. Brauche Feuerschutz! Remember your training. Make us proud. Taking A. Securing Anton. Taking B. Taking C. Kill them all! Capturing Anton! Recon aircraft ready! Recon searching for targets! Lights X bomb ready! Artillery ready for orders, awaiting coordinates!
Oh man, I was trying to put my silence on, fucked up!
Recon searching for targets! Firing primary battery, target position confirmed! Taking A. Recon fight concluded.
There we go. Easy dub. Gotta cap a point, man. Yep. Definitely gotta cap a point, or you gonna lose the game right off the bat. We appreciate it, though.
Make it quick. I didn't leave my beautiful England to sightsee and hold your hand.
Oh man, that sucks. Damn, I'm so low on credits. I probably got a bunch out of that. Hey man, welcome to the stream. If you're still here and you're still rocking with me, make sure you leave me a comment below. I got it set up so I don't miss comments, man.
Hardcore domination.
Mission begins now. Remember your training.
Securing Able.
Enemy control Charlie.
We hold Able.
Grenades first! Securing Vink. Closing with Baker. Baker locked down.
We have the lead.
Yep. You probably all got rest resistance on. Waiting to build their streak so they can drop them one at a time. Shut your ass up. Oh man, teammate, you look right at the guy and let him kill me. That's awesome. Eddie coming around to A.
Leroy Uriel, how can I donate you?
Oh, it's in my link is in the description.
Dank Gaming Bro, how the hell do you own me?
How the hell I what?
Dank Gaming only have 2 viewers.
Yeah, I know. It's crazy. It's like, the thing is, like, when you got a bunch of people with a lot more subscribers, they tend to get pushed to the top of the list. So I keep doing my thing, and I keep trying to grind, and
damn, I'm not even paying attention.
What the fuck? Yeah, get his ass out of here. Woo, not falling for that shit. It's crazy, you know what I'm saying? The YouTube algorithm is bullshit, really. Get your ass out of here. You too. Ooh, almost killed a teammate.
Knight with Caprice is
everybody
lit.
Wants to do close long range and shit. Recon aircraft ready. Oh. Recon airborne. Everyone wants to do long range shit, man. Like, I appreciate the comment, man. Like, I think I deserve more views.
They're taking Baker.
About to come up behind them. Take him out real smooth.
Searching for targets. Taking Charlie. Got him.
They trying to come around us.
They're capturing Abel.
I knew it. Get your ass out of here. What? I thought I ain't even gonna lie. I thought I killed that guy. Not even gonna lie. We all tossed that dude up. Mm-hmm.
Enemy capturing Abel.
Knight would donate to keep the stream going, Matt.
That's bullshit. It's like the hit detection in this game, man. It's got to change, man. They got to do something about this shit. Fuck is that guy? I know he's over there. With a pistol, really, dude? Watch it back on the. Hey, watch it back on B, dude, with a pistol. Yeah, he just basically just defended B with a pistol. Let's see if we can figure out where he's at. Get your ass out of here. Fucking shotgun, man. Jesus. Pause for a sec, because it's a wrap.
Dank Gaming, I just don't understand. I had 8 people watching my stream yesterday, and I only have 83 subs. I'm not trying to brag, but it's just bullshit. You should have more viewers. Emma, go tweet out this stream for you.
I hear you. A lot of the major YouTubers, they don't do a lot of live streams. And here's my suspicion.
You might learn
the reason why they don't do live streams is because they spend hours on and hours on end. Perfecting gameplays. Like, I can capture a bunch of good gameplays and then string them together during the week. And there's people who are faking their live streams. They're watching their streams really well. And what they're doing is they're acting like, you know, they're the shit. And we know that's not the case. I know it's not the case because I know better. I know it's not hard to fake a live stream. Now, in the case of people like Ali A, he's been caught several times. And he keeps trying to disprove it. And now you had like you have 83 subscribers. I think it's bullshit, man. I really do. Look at this camping fucking dude. Douchebag. It's crazy, man. Because a lot of these YouTubers, the reason why they have subscribers is because they got there first. But if people knew the truth about how they play and how they bullshit their fan base. Really, dude? The fuck is he shooting me with the bar?
Dank Gaming LBRV him a tweet this out.
Alright. I'm getting my ass kicked right this second, but alright. I appreciate you tweeting it out. I'm saying, serve the... Oh, no, 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 no. No, 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 no. Ooh. He's trying to shoot through the wood. Closing with Abel. I'm trying to move. You know I'm here. You gotta do different things, man. What? Shooting across the map. I gotta go around him. You got two trying to go around us. And I met number two. I've been on a straight death tear, man. It's like I play a whole lot better when you got intelligent teammates, man. This shit's getting old. I ain't even gonna lie to you, it's getting old. Like, and you know what's crazy though? Like, everything I've done here has been not been subscriber money. It's been with my own money, you know. So I don't like to beg. I don't like to plead with folks about money and stuff. That, you know, it does help improve the stream. Like, I want to go to a 4K cap card. Get your ass out of here! I want to go to a 4K capture card, but I can't right now because I can't afford it.
Tonight with Caprices live, like and show your support.
Look at these camping assholes. Get your ass out of here, you little bitch. Yeah, you're done. Ooh. Sometimes you gotta dive on them, cuz. I ain't gonna lie, I move with it.
Baker locked down.
The shit that gets me is that. Come on, dude. I pulled the trigger and I ain't get nothing. You got nothing. Sometimes I think the game be cheating for folks. Get ass out of here. Brains!
Enemy bomb incoming. Get to cover. Recon flight concluded.
This dude is definitely trying to do something with his pistol. He's definitely trying to do something with his pistol. Like he's trying to, What's your teammate? Yeah.
They're capturing Baker.
Dank Gaming, I'm back. I tweeted it out.
Appreciate it. Thank you, sir. Put a lot of rifle faster than the LMG. Come on, man. LMG is a small, subcompact weapons. Yeah, I appreciate it, man. If you're wondering, like, I know so much about weapons because I used to be in the Army for, like, 17 years. And, I know quite a bit about weapons. And we take that dub. That's all I need is that dub. I don't understand how these dudes are Master Prestige. I normally play this game 7 days a week. And I don't know. I guess they play in parties because I've seen some.
Did you maybe take a break from YouTube?
Nah, I haven't taken a break from YouTube, man. Like, my goddamn near stream. Like, well, nah, I don't stream every day, but whenever I get a chance. Probably. But, like, YouTube been changing a lot. Like, if you have less than 1,000 subscribers, You can't even monetize your videos like that.
And every little bit helps.
At one point, I was like over 900. And then all of a sudden, all my viewers got, you know saying, like, nixed. Like, they started taking people who was inactive off and stuff like that. But, YouTube, because of, like, the guys at the top, they screwed up for the rest of us. Like, YouTube, you should make so, like, I'm looking at these channels, and I use a little analysis, whatever, look at their channels, see how much money they make. You know what I'm saying? For me, it's not about the money. I just like to play, you know what I'm saying, drink, and just have a good time. But, like, that's an added bonus. And when they started doing that shit, you know, I think it affected the algorithm and how they promote videos. Because, like, you got people like Logan Paul offending the shit out of people. They still getting all the views and still rising to the top instead of pushing them down. They should be forced to rise above the, you know what I'm saying, the adversity of the nuss.
You might learn a thing or two.
You know what I'm saying? Like, YouTube should be promoting up-and-coming talent instead of promoting the bullshit. Because these folks should be forced to rise above all the offensive bullshit they've done. Like, you can't, like, make fun of people. Like, come on, man. Well, let's be real. You can't go to no suicide forest and make a video. That was the stupidest shit ever. But it's still somehow you got more subscribers because of it. PewDiePie making fun about Jewish people. Still got more subscribers. Dropping the N-bomb. Come on, man. If I could get famous for dropping the fucking N-bomb, I'd be rich right now. Oh, I knew it. I don't know why I wasn't on guard for that. That was my fault. I don't know why I wasn't on guard for the one jackass that always runs. Okay.
Night with Caprices live. Like and show your support.
Not falling for that shit again. So you just gonna stand in the corner and wait? No problem. So basically, self-made spawn trap.
Capturing Baker. Dank gaming him ago. Now I left a like. Hope things get better for you, man.
Hey, thanks, man. Like I'm gonna jump into your stream here in a bit, and give you a follow as well, man. I gotta get you up here too. It's like, yeah, sometimes I get to talking, I can't even concentrate, man. It's hard to, that's why we knew, PewDiePie, not PewDiePie, but fucking Ali was lying his ass off. It's hard to concentrate with one mind if you haven't been trained, like, you know, like television broadcasters. They can talk about things and quickly switch the subject and talk and do this and all this shit be live. This dude is fucking us over.
They're capturing Baker.
Okay. I have to go back to my old tricks. Yep. Shouldn't be a dick about it. This dude is fucking me over, man. I'm 0-7. I've never been this bad. Let me concentrate on the gameplay for a second. I'll get to your comments after this. How?
They're taking Baker.
Bet you won't block that. Can't even throw that back. I didn't even get a what? That one dude I killed, I didn't even get a credit for, so you're done. Clue, somebody's hosting the game.
Securing Baker.
Let's see if I can make a comeback. If it doesn't look like I can make a comeback, I'm getting out of this game. It's Baker. Pointless when I know. I'm just straight getting my ass kicked right now.
Recon aloft. We have eyes in the sky.
113. See how far this is gonna go.
He's hit! Shit! He's dead!
They're capturing Baker!
Like, this is no different than what I did to folks last weekend. I was just straight raping them. He's still laying there. What?
Party strike incoming. Find cover. Enemy recon aircraft observed. They're taking Abel.
Nice. Finally.
What the fuck is going on? I'm about to say, if I don't kill that guy while he's reloading, man, that's bullshit. Hey, that dude chased the shit out of me. I heard him shooting behind me. Yeah, I'm out of here. There is no way. I'm getting shot every time I step out of a corner. Like, this is crazy. This guy's been in the same corner the whole time. What the fuck? Yeah, I'm not going to waste my time on this one. I've already scarred my reputation enough to even stand there for that
one. Unite with Caprices live. Like and show your support.
Matter of fact, let me make sure I jump into Dank Gaming real quick. Man, I don't know why it's not letting me go to your pro. Here we go. Go to channel. I'm going to call it a day, man. I've been up since 4:30 this morning. You know what I'm saying? Like, I was at work and shit like that. Normally, I come straight home and start playing. I'm not that tired, but man. Yeah, I'm done. I'm going to go ahead and call it a night. That was a poor display on that game. Where you at, man? Da-da-da-da-da-da. What the fuck?
Otaku Man Actor
55. All right, so I subscribe to you, so you know what I'm saying? Like, I appreciate the love. I'm gonna go ahead and call it a day, man. Today is not my day. It's time to like go ahead and retire, man. It's what time is it? It is 12 o'clock my time. Pacific time. Been up since 4:30 Pacific time. Worked all day, drove a little bit. So that's an 18-hour day for me. So I'm gonna go ahead and call it a day. And I will see y'all tomorrow. Yeah. So hopefully things get better for me. Damn, man. Like, oh, man. You got to go back and watch the past live streams. Because I was a slaying ass for like weeks straight.